As this artist has shown, sometimes losing a TV talent show can be your biggest break. At the age of 18, Natalia Niekel won over the nation when she appeared on The Voice of Poland. Since then, she's evolved into an unstoppable force, conquering the country with her floor-filling electropop. Soon, she was performing with 30 Seconds to Mars and winning over global fans with her music sung in English and Polish. Dlaczego spokój mam?